quiet, isn't
it? Yeah.
Yeah. I think, yeah, yeah. Right. Want food. Want pickaxe. It's night time, so I need to go to sleep and get in. Oh, never mind. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to keep harvesting more wood. Why? I ain't got no else yet.
Yeah,
this is on. Yeah, well, you'd not be on this.
We can invite him to the party, can't we? Have a chat with him.
Do it now. Right. I am thinking about. After I got some more wood and that, go into some harvesting, go mining and that.
Yeah. Right. Right, I'm recording. It was good because yesterday both our videos went up at practically the same time.
Yours
went up about 10 minutes earlier. And mine came out.
Yeah, I need to edit it. Whoa! I died. I didn't even see it. Why are they like this? Nah. Don't click my stuff, you stick.
Where did you die? Oh, up here. On your left.
Don't do
that. Massive hole in that.
This
got a staircase now.
Mixing me for pickaxe. Okay, I don't know where else. Well, yeah, so I reckon now this one will be mining.
Yeah.
Two of them, take all of them, take a sword, take two swords. I'm going to take a crafting table.
I'm going to take an iron pickaxe.
The only reason I'm saying I'm taking a crafting table because you never know when you might need something.
Do you need any food?
I got some. Fine.
So I've got 21 bread. It's like 42 now.
I'm just planting some trees down.
Yeah.
Move that to iron pick, stone pick. Right.
We need a lot of coal.
Yeah, so let's. Right. Where should we go from?
Well, I did find a cave over here last episode. Oh, carrot.
Another stuck in archery.
Iron up here.
Just keep moving a bit more. Oh, iron atop, we'll see.
I think whatever we gather in terms of mining, we ought to just keep separately from ourselves. Just so that if one finds diamonds and they've done all the effort, they get the reward. Can't see anything. Coal there.
No, that's a dead end in case you want to go down a bit more. Yeah. Right, dead end after you go minefield.
The dead end. What level are we on? 37. My pickaxe is about to break, yep.
See, I haven't even started using my iron one yet.
Cave here. Lapis lazuli. Flowers.
water.
Redstone down here.
Yeah.
Oh. This should be diamond level. It's a good job we've turned PvP off in it. It's driven lava.
That's the only reason I turned it off.
I see a cave further on up here.
And all your stuff's gone.
I glitched through the block. No way. Is any of it saved?
What?
Or is all of it burned?
All your stuff gone, mate.
No! I glitched through the block. What are your oh, mind you, I can't even find the coordinates. I ain't got a map.
Would you follow all the torches?
I've spawned all the way back at our spawn.
Yeah, you'll spawn at your bed, won't you?
I hadn't.
Why?
I replaced it.
When I died, I spawned at bed.
I see the original village. I think I can find my way back.
Okay, you'll just want to be going into a straight that way where you are now.
So much ore on me as well.
So well, this didn't lead anywhere.
Only to my death.
Dead end.
I need to get somewhere high up so I can actually see. Oh, I see the houses. It's a good job I put my iron there. Accent thing so I can get more wood. Ah, all my bread as well, what I made. Damn it.
I've got a bit of gold here. And some iron.
Alright, this is Operation Emergency.
I'm not seeing I wonder if you can build a animal spawn from it.
I don't think you can.
Wouldn't that be fun? Wouldn't it be fun though if you could?
Right, I'm coming back down.
I see him. Elf morph,
I know. I placed a block on the lava, and then it glitched me through it. That's mental. The scene of at least it's the mine down here.
More lava on my side.
Water's annoying. Uh-oh.
So?
Skeleton.
Go try and block this lava. Lava to disappear, then I start mining the coal. Normally, you get coal underneath the lava, don't you? I know iron. Iron itself.
Ah, iron protects again. How long will that last?
No idea.
See, I use stone just to mine.
I'm actually not, I want that for
and iron for ores. Oh.
So now I've got 30 iron, 38. Then I've got 6 gold.
Jamie, why is it lagging? They play Minecraft.
I don't know.
What?
I don't know why it's lagging like over here. Shouldn't be.
Why play Minecraft?
I want to.
You like Minecraft? Playing Fortnite.
Fortnite is boring.
Why did you upload it in the first place?
Because they were already into the cross platform. Alright.
Okay. Yes.
You
know
need
what
to
level
we are. 29.
The Y one.
Y? Wait, with the Z.
It's Y. Oh. Which one's the lowest?
Y.
Yeah, it's Y.
We're on 18.
6 more, I can hear lava below us.
Yeah, we just need to be careful not to dig down and go into it.
like taking no chances. I'm back in armor.
You know, armor don't really help you, does it?
I nearly made it out of that lava. I reckon if I would have had armor, I would have survived.
Don't take them down, just leave them for a minute. God. But I am making air, so that's good.
I'll take some redstone wheels.
Don't want dirt. Don't want that. Don't want grit. Wait a minute. Right here.
Then where's my dog?
I'm going to make another iron, I'm going to make an iron sword and all.
There's a lot of mobs up on the surface as well.
Yeah. That's why I made an iron sword.
Now I know last time.
I'm just getting all this iron melted. We find a mob spawner. We need to make so we know where it is. We need to just like make a tunnel straight to that spawner.
Yeah.
Straight up to the server. You know what I mean? Body chest. I nearly got full iron armor. I don't know about you.
I'm half.
Well, what have you got?
Chest plate and boots.
How much iron have you got on you?
Only one.
I would say if I got enough, I would have made them.
Alright, I'm gonna go back up to the surface, return all this coal before I lose it again. And then we'll probably try and find another cave or something.
Yep. Promise to try and find a way back up now. Know what I mean?
I'm up top now, so.
You've had your. Trying to figure out where they're coming to this area.
Oh, it's daytime. That's good.
Just trying to follow my torches and not use any more. You know what I mean? Alright, here we go. Look, I didn't come straight up. Would have missed all this coal. Didn't. Oh, at least that's good. We've got trees and that again. I'm going to try and keep all the stuff that I'm going to take mining all the time. Hidden.
Yeah.
Well, in its separate place, you know.